I need the police to pass this immediately. My wife and child stop badly.
Alex Murdaugh, a once powerful lawyer, was just found guilty.
The state versus Richard Alexander Murdaugh, verdict guilty.
Of murdering his wife and son.
Did you kill Maggie?
Did I kill my wife?
Yes, sir.
No, David.
They were shot at close range and they did not have defensive wounds.
I thought I knew who Alec was. I did not.
A good family, and I love working here. Good people, you know.
The Murdaugh name was well known long before the murders. Alex was the heir to a South Carolina legal dynasty that dates back to the 1920s. His success and wealth made him a powerhouse in the region.
What were your observations of him as a lawyer?
I think Alec was successful more not from his work ethic, but from his ability to establish relationships. So he did it through the art of basically.
But there was a dark side to the lawyer.
In 2019 alone, you stole about $3.7 million.
I think that's correct.
He's also facing 99 separate financial charges, totaling up to about $8.8 million.
I was spending so much money on pills.
But things took a turn for the worst in June of 2021.
It was bad. I checked the pulses.
I mean, he was destroyed. He was heartbroken. I walked in the door and saw him and just broken down.
I'm sorry.
And I could see his brain on.
Prosecutors argued he killed his wife and son in a desperate attempt to distract from his financial crimes.
I stole money that was not my money. I misled people that I shouldn't have misled, and I did wrong.
The prosecution's evidence was all circumstantial. There were no witnesses, no DNA, and no murder weapon.
I didn't shoot my wife or my son anytime.
But the jury found him guilty.
And he may be taken away.
It doesn't matter who your family is. It doesn't matter how much money you have. Justice was done today.